Hello, my dear students. Do you remember me? Yes, I am Bexy ma'am. I hope you must have enjoyed during the vacation. Now it's time to study. Now it's the time of number time.
Do you remember which are the two numbers that we have already learned? Yes, it is number 1 and 2. Now, my students, will you tell me what comes after 2? Wonderful! You are right, it's number 3. Wow! Can you see monkeys in the picture? How many monkeys can you see? Let us count together. 1, 2 and 3 monkeys. Now let us see some objects related to number 3. What is this? Yes, this is a tricycle. How many wheels do you see? Yes, 3 wheels. Let us count. 1, 2, 3. Very good. Can you tell me which other vehicles have 3 wheels? Yes, auto rickshaw. Children, have you seen this object before? It's a traffic light and it has 3 lights on it. The next object is yummy yummy ice cream. I know you all love to have ice cream. How many ice creams do you see in the picture? Yes, very good. There are 3 ice creams. Now let me show you something. How many pencils do you see? 1, 2 and 3. How many crayons do you see? 1, 2 and 3 crayons. How many pens do you see? Let us count. 1, 2 and 3.
Now let us write number 3 in air. How to write 3? Right, put your finger. Opposite C curve. Another opposite C curve. Number 3.
Now I will show you how to write 3 in a square line book. Now how to write 3? Look here. Opposite C curve. Another opposite C curve. 3. Again, one more time. Opposite C curve. Another opposite C curve. 3. Now again you have to put your finger here and then write. Opposite C curve. Another opposite C curve. 3. Again put finger here. Opposite C curve. Another opposite C curve. Again one more time you put your finger here and then how to write? Opposite C curve. Another opposite C curve. Enter the box.
Now it's activity time.
What are these? These are balloons. Which number is this? Yes, it is number 1. And the balloon is yellow in color. Now you have to find number 1 written on the balloons and paint them with your finger in yellow color. Where is number 1? Yes, this is number 1 and this is number 1. You have to dip your finger in yellow color and then paint in this 1 number balloon. Right? Where is number 2? Yes, this is number 2 and this is number 2. And 2 number has which color? Orange color. Now you have to dip your finger in orange color and then paint in this 1, 2 balloons. Now which number we have learned today? Yes, it's number 3. And which color this balloon is having? Number 3? Yes, blue color. Now dip your finger in this blue color and then color in this third number balloon.
Did you all enjoy the activity? Yes. Now we will learn one number song. Round and round, just an O, that's the way you make a zero. Straight line down and then you're done, that's the way you make a one. Make a candy can and give it a shoe, that's the way you make a two. Around and around, just like a bee, that's the way you make a three. Did you all enjoy the song? Now you have to practice at home. See you soon. Bye.